Are these two bent? Do they don't line up? Is that normal? Strange. Also, tight. Well, these two are tight. These two intake valves and these two exhaust valves are the only thing that's tight. I don't know where we are at top dead center or not, so I don't know what to do about that. But is that normal to have that much play? And are those fucking bent?